I want to touch on Halo because Halo has had a rough season. And I see that community in a bit of a culture shock. I don't believe the Halo community's problem is to create more content. The bar has been raised very significantly. I see Halo having a lot of challenges.
The fact is, Bungie left us with a game that was a disservice to the history of this franchise in a lot of ways. And that is what it is. I'm sorry to have to say it. And more importantly, and this is very important for everybody to understand, I am in no way, shape, or form saying that Halo is dead, but it's on the table and it needs to be resuscitated.
Dominating with this time.
15 seconds to...
Oh, God. A no-scope from across the back.
So dirty.
Megan doing some jetpack rocking, flying up.
The double fire burn, and he has...
Becky Cannon get another medal.
Oh, he wants another fire
burn. He's got the other medal, and he gets an overkill.
It's impossible to get this many fire birds unless you're in matchmaking.
And there's another one. Straight Sync is on an absolute tear.
I think we're going to crank up our Astros and just kind of enjoy as Straight Sync just... impresses us consistently. Back and forth as we see Super Straight Sick is just heating up with this sniper. That last cap all was started by an overload of the sword side, and then they just gradually pushed in and trapped into get the Mauler, and then from the Mauler spawn, they spawned Courtyard, and Super Straight Sick is really putting on a show. standing up and celebrating. He doesn't want a record. He just wants a $2,500 check. 4, 3, 2, 1. Super Straight Sick is going to win it. And here comes Beats as I'm trying to chase him down.
Prototype going off. That snipe on Ace
is there by.
He's just kind of just owning everyone else in this free-for-all. Every person we're switching to is constantly dying by him. He's going to walk away the winner easily.
Congratulations to Peaches. Straight Sick and Campy will be tied in the last second.